What is up, guys? I'm back here with another episode of Walk Through This. We're here playing Assassin's Creed Rogue again. Sorry I did not post one yesterday. I got really sick, so I did not post one. Right now, we are sailing to Anticostia. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly. Whoa, what's happening here? Oh, wow. They're destroyed? Ooh, wait. Oh, no. Do I have to sink them? Crash it! Hit it! Yes!
He's breaking up! Damage report, what's the news?
Whoa. Am I doing good? I'm not too sure if I'm doing good. Oh no! No! Oh my god! Come on.
Fire.
Got it. There's one more. Where is it? Oh, there you are. Can I get anybody? Said I could get something. Rescue. Alright. Getting more people for my navy. Last one. Get it. No. Missed. Maybe. Hit. Nice. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna board the ship. I don't have no spindle or spivel, whatever it's called. I'm waiting to get closer. That's pretty cool. No! I didn't want to go in the water. Whatever. Okay, I'm in the water. Let's go. Come on! Get. Whoa. Ah. Okay. How do I? Oh shit. Okay. How do I switch weapons? Okay. There you go. Yeah. Oh. Jesus! Wow. That was very brutal. If I say so myself. I'm gonna repair. I was about to say rapport.
More information about the manuscript.
Maybe he'll have the whole thing figured out for us.
Maybe I like their accents.
Harvey Caesar. Salt air, open skies, a man out on the ocean, as free as a man can be. What do you say, Liam?
We're out here for a reason, say. Mind your duty.
But what's the point of freedom if you cannot breathe deep and enjoy it?
True.
If
they're gonna attack me, you better not attack me. I'm ready to kill you.
Instead of skulking around.
Skulking around.
Smile,
They're Irish, right? The language that they're... Well, their accent is Irish, I believe. I'm not too sure. I don't want to offend anybody. Whoa, what the hell was that? Was that a whale? I don't want to offend anybody and be like, that is like... That's not Irish, that's some other type... Oh my god, what the hell?
That's not Irish, that's some other type of language. I'm so offended.
Offends my people.
Aunt Christy, the chasseur should be there.
But I do, I think that if this is Irish, I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. No, stop it, you stupid wind. God damn it, I just want to get to this place. Hurry up. Still?
Short and safe, get off the squad.
Dock the ship here, Captain. We've arrived at Anticosti Island.
Alright, I'm here. Ready to kick some arse. That's how they say it. They don't say ass, they say arse. Okay, okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go this way. Oh no! Okay, so where do I need to go? Oh, over there. Okay, I see where I need to go. So this is, think before Connor was alive. This is just right after Black Flag, because I think Haytham Kenway is here, the son of Edward Kenway, I believe. Are these good guys or bad guys? I think Orange are good guys. Hey guys. Oh wait, could I get something from over there? Oh yeah, I could. Don't mind me. Oh my god, I caught on fire! What the hell? I can catch on fire? Oh my god, I could! I'm the freaking human torch! Bitch! Yeah, I don't think I should do that. Are these good guys or bad guys? I'm not too sure. I think they're good guys. Maybe. I'm not too sure. I need to talk to a spy. Okay, up here? Okay. In here. Oh, yeah, crack.
So, Louis Joseph, how goes the fur trade?
Not well enough to put beef on my family's plates.
If you want beef, raid more British brigs.
The fuck is, who's talking?
Take a look at this. I borrow these plans.
Wait,
from a royal...
Wait, wasn't he on the ship right now?
They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. Wait, where the fuck did they come from?
Powerful weapons. Chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Sheikh Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plans, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts, no maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither I nor the roast beefs could ken it.
Where is the manuscript now?
The man who brought it said a man named Washington sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions at Templar.
Washington, like George Washington?
Shay, it's your turn and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.
Do not lose more than 50% of your health. Okay, sink ships within like... What? I did not do that? I thought I did. Guess not. What's this right here? Is it up there? Oh, shit. Down here? Where the frag is it? I see a sword, and I want that sword thingy that's showing. Not down here, okay, so it's somewhere up there. Free hostages without being detected. Okay, are these bad guys or what? Okay. So somewhere over here. Oh, okay. Okay. He sees me. He sees me. Go. Your way. Okay, I don't see anything. Oh my god. Okay. That was just snow. Don't worry, it's snow. Okay, I can't go back that way. Can I go back this way? No, I can't go back that way. Am I stuck? Oh shit. No, stay. Why not? God damn it. I need to take out the person that's up here first. Come over here, buddy. Really? Okay, he's dead. So, oh, no. No, he did not see anything. You didn't see anything, buddy. Stay over there. Yeah. You stay over there, buddy. No! Get down, damn it, Shay. No. Nothing's happening. How do I get... Oh, wait. Oh my god, you gotta be... No. You don't see shit. You don't see Shiza. Okay, I need to go this way. I need to go this way while he's not looking. Save citizens. Is he looking? Okay, now I can go. Go. Nice. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Okay, need to go. Can I assassinate them from here? No, I can't. Okay. Where can I assassinate them? Oh. I see where I can go. Damn it! Nice. Oh. You like my stealthy kills.
My most sincere thanks, sir.
Yes, I understand. Okay, now I want to go back and synchronize. I see the synchronization thingy. How high is it? Oh my god. You know what? You know what I missed? Those really high buildings and I think it was like Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I don't know. Oh no! I want that paper. Nah, I'm not going to even try. Oh wait, oh what? I could've tried. I got a shanty. That means a new song. I miss those really high buildings. I think it was like Assassin's Creed Revelation or Brotherhood or 2. I don't know, it's something with Ezio. I don't know. Ezio Auditore, I think so. I don't know. Not too sure. Okay, so where do I go now? Okay, I see that little thingy right there. Oh shoot, I could have gone up there, right? Oh. Leave in the comments down below, what would you guys want to be? An assassin or a Templar? Like, what group would you want to be in? An Assassins or the Templar group? No! Fuck it. I'm gone. Okay. I need to go that way. See, I do need to go over there. But how? Just go this way? Okay, there! That's where I need to go. Up there. Go. Go, Power Rangers! Sorry, guys. Son of a... Come on, you little... Okay. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, right here. Okay, go down. Yes. Yes. Oh, it's cold water, though. Oh, no. I can't stay in the cold water. I could get hurt. Yeah, there goes. There I go getting hurt. Okay, but where the hell do I need to go? I didn't go back to my ship? Okay. Maybe I can take this, return to ship.
Reverend Lawrence Washington Dobbs is ours.
Liam, you're finally getting into the spirit of things.
Okay.
He's a temper and a politician. What's that you like?
Good. Hoist anchor. Where does Chevalier get off ordering us around like that? We're assassins, same as him.
Yeah.
He's more experienced and he knows his waters better, Shane. Makes him in charge of these parts.
Well, he commands me around back at the home
station. Hey, guys, shut the fuck up.
Is he a truffle pig to know land better than me?
Show us some respect, Shane.
He ought to respect me, Liam. I stick my neck out as much as any of us.
Yeah, twice as often, it seems. That's just the thing. Chevalier hangs back and thinks before making a decision. His experience has earned him that right.
I wonder how much more experience I'll need before I can decide when to wake up or take action. I swear, Liam, sometimes I feel I was more grown up when we were children. We slept rough and scrounged for meat, but at least we decided where and when.
In the night, we're still
lean. Okay, there's icebergs there. God damn it. Okay, now we're here, the North Atlantic. Should I open fast travel menu, River Valley? I think I'm supposed to go to River Valley, right? Because that's where the exclamation mark is at. I just like the whole snowy setting. I don't know, I just like the snow. I wish I lived in, not lived in the snow, but I lived in an area where it snowed. Because in California, it doesn't snow. And in some places, it doesn't. Most places. Probably everywhere. Except for Big Bear. We should live in Big Bear. Whatever. Stop listening to me, guys. Just watch the video. Who's ready for Christmas? I'm ready for Christmas, guys. Alright. So we're here.
Loose a trip to.
Those topsails carried to the Royals.
Some sort of cargo there,
sir. The fishing settled to Greystone. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits. The assassin allies under a halt of two men.
So I'm guessing these are where people. Alright. We're almost here at River Valley, I think. That's what it was called. Oh no! Am I really? Ooh. Man, I went far. Should go this way. I did do the code and.
What do you be needing today, then?
I don't know how to change my flags.
Another time.
I want to know how to change the, I guess they're flags? I don't know what they are. The thing that makes the boat move. I guess the orange ones aren't good, guys. Because there's British, I think. I don't know which ones are the yellows. The French, maybe? I think that's what they said, right? The French. How the hell did he get here so fucking fast? God damn. Hey, look, it's that one girl.
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people.
The only one that I know is Achilles.
I have also approached many tribes with questions. Yeah, they'd be showing up.
I think this one was called
Rose
or something. Oh, Hope. There you go. Hope. Then the Native American guy, I don't know. His name is too hard to pronounce.
Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington, businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Oh, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his Major Domo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
I want to start going rogue and start... I always wanted to play a game where... The assassin goes rogue ever since, I think, Brotherhood. Since Brotherhood, when I was in high school, when Brotherhood came out in high school, my friends were all like, wow, they should make a game where you become a rogue assassin and you play as a Templar. So... Many years later, they finally make an assassin game with the Templar.
Captain Cormac has the helm! Get the mate!
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
So we're... Oh, shit. Okay. This is where I need to be very, very careful. Okay, I need to be very, very careful here. Oh, shit. Is that it?
There.
Found it. Ah, oh, shit. They're already fucking looking at me. God damn it. Okay. Churn.
There she is. All right, man. Time to be quiet.
That's quite a rough squad.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. Lost track of him about a year ago.
So what do I need to do? Oh, I need to tell it. Okay.
Now.
Oh shit. Now oh no! Don't look at me. Keep turning. Oh no! No! Faster!
His return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
My.
We cannot let the Templars get control of
these
colonies.
Shit.
Whatever happens,
we'll go this way.
Lawrence Washington must not survive.
Make sure he doesn't. Shit. I need to kill Lawrence Washington here. I need to tell his ship. Where his ship goes, I go. My ship...
Blockade, Captain!
Oh, shit.
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
Alright, so I need a... Tell it on foot!
Fall in the studsail!
Hurry up, come on.
Sub blockade.
And remember what I said, Shane. Washington must die.
So I need a follow on foot. Let's go. You're gonna see my mad skills of assassining and parkouring. When I was like 30 pounds lighter, I used to do parkour, but now I got fat. High school man, it does shit to you. You don't watch out what you eat. Go. Oh shit. Come on. Alright, Matt, skills. Go. Man. I got some beast ass motherfucking skills. Almost here. Loot the package. Oh shit. Okay, I'm here.
Aye.
Alright, I'm gonna wait until these guys pass here. Okay, like, no, no. Oh man, what the hell? Why didn't I do it like an assassin move? No, 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 no. No, I got caught. Shit, shit, shit. Nope, nope, I got caught, I got caught, I got caught. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I had a feeling. Alright guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna try to get these guys off of me. Alright guys, I'm back. I got them off of me. So I'm just waiting until they pass by. I don't know which way to go. I think that's a place that I could go hide right there. I'm not too sure. If it shines, I can hide in there. I don't know. I don't think it shines. Okay, there's bad guy, bad guy. It's four bad guys, alright. I can do this. Is that another bad guy over there? I think so, but I'm not too sure. Okay, so... Okay, jump down. Hide in here. I think I could go in there. See, hopefully that guy... Ah, shit. He does turn around. Okay, I'm gonna whistle at one of them so they could come over here and I can assassinate them and then they die. Ah, my God. There's too many. Shit. What the hell is he doing? Is he pooping? No, he's looking at the butterfly. That guy passed. Okay, he's dead. One down. One down. Okay. Now I just need to get this guy right here. Alright, come on, come on, come on! Is he here? No, he didn't. Sorry guys, how's my dogs? Hopefully they don't bark again. Okay, they're not barking. God damn it, you fucking dogs. Shit. Okay, let me go this way. Oh, shit. Can I go in here to hide? Oh, yeah, I could go in here. Alright. Okay, they can't see me through here. I don't need to kill anymore. See the hide. I just needed to kill that one guy. I don't know. That guy pissed me off. I didn't like him. It's just his face was ugly. Oh shit. Is anywhere to hide? Okay. How am I gonna do this? Shit, he's right there. Damn it. How am I gonna do this? When is he gonna leave? Okay, there he left. Please don't. Please don't. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit. Ooh, I could have gotten that guy. I'm gonna take out the rifle guy right here, right now. Because he's gonna be the worst problem right now. So let me take him out. Okay, he's right here. Assassinate. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Okay, he didn't fall. Okay, then jump down. Oh my God, it looked like I wasn't gonna make it. Go this way. Okay, I'm almost there. Okay, go in the water. Only if that worked in real life, all you have to do is slam things and then they... Okay, stay low. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, he coming this way? Shit. Okay, let him go away. Oh my god, everywhere. Shit. Fucking everywhere. Help. Is he fucking following me? Come over here, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, you're dead. Okay, you've been dead and you still scream. That makes perfect sense. Perfect logic. Okay, what do I need to do for me not to get seen? I need to kill that guy. He looks like the most trouble. Shit, but they're coming right over here. Just circle around. Come on, come on! Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Okay, he's dead. Who else do I need to kill now? Okay, I need to kill that big... Okay, they're coming. Oh, shit. Alright. Just stay blending. I don't know what to do. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, you don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. They didn't see me. Nothing happened. Maybe I could assassinate them at the same time. Maybe. And I killed one of them. Okay, okay. He's dead. All dead. Nice. I need to loot this package.
What's this? A rifle.
A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where... you are?
That be? It makes no sound.
What a fucking.
Thanks for the present.
Fucking silence.
Mr. Washington.
What the hell? Fucking silence rifle? Oh my god, no fuck.
Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
Alright, so. What the hell? How did he get back up? Let me loot your body. Fucking. Oh, it makes him go to sleep. It doesn't kill him. That's lame. I thought it was like a freaking silenced rifle. That would make so much killer. Alright, so let's go locate Lawrence Washington. What's over here? Something I can open. Bam! Tobacco. Don't do tobacco, kids. Stay in school. So I need a sneak.
Splendid party, wouldn't you say? Indeed. Master Washington hasn't done himself. He has been looking rather pale, though. And this cough is worse than ever.
Cuckoo.
Invitation, please.
Oh, shit.
Has there been any trouble?
Not yet. And we hope to keep it that way.
Shit.
Why?
Go
So I need an invitation. How am I gonna go? How am I gonna get in there? Alright, I see more people. I'm like, oh shit. I don't want to make any of them go to sleep.
Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Is that the most intelligent thing you have to say to each other?
You expect any sane man to believe you? Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Ned, I don't mind me sending you both on your merry way.
I'll shove this boot up your ass is what I'll do.
Okay, he's dead. Okay, one down. So I just need to sneak past.
Too much tension between the English, French, and natives.
Okay, he's looking that way, so I should go this way faster. Alright. So rifleman up there. Should I take out the rifleman, guys? Basically talking to myself, so I think I should go faster. Walk. I should walk fast. Take out the rifle guy. Oh no 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 no. I thought I was gonna fall. Go back up. Okay. Okay. Oh shit, don't tell me they're coming. Shit. Okay, no, they're not coming, they're not coming. Alright, so I guess I'm just like getting really focused. Oh, okay, you guys go that way. Good job, guys, good job. You guys go that way. Alright, so there's nobody up ahead. So I should be able to run and quiet.
How goes your sugar plantation?
Terrible. Measles broke out last month. 20 laborers dead so far.
Oh, really, guys? Dang.
I've mortgaged everything to bring in new.
I never had measles.
Hopefully
measles.
These will be more resistant.
You transferred here from Boston, did you?
Yes. Glad to get away from that
drink. Okay, they didn't notice me. Can't believe they can't notice a guy with a gun and guns and a hood. Nowadays, if you guys saw that, you would call cops like right now. Please don't ask for the invitation. Please don't ask for them. Okay, walk that way, buddy. Don't notice me. Didn't notice. He's like, the fuck are you? Who the hell are you? My name is Shay Cormac, motherfucker. Alright, so I guess these guys are walking with us. Alright, cool. More the merrier. Let's me hide more.
I need to get to Washington first. They're not worrying about.
Oh, fuck you. No, buddy. Okay. Oh, what the hell is that? Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, there's so many of them. Damn it. How are you gonna do this, guys, without getting caught? Okay, I'm gonna stay hidden and then go that way. I should climb that. I could be out of everybody's sight. Nope, not out of everybody's sight. Nope. Okay. Right. Is there anywhere I could go? Oh, oh. Okay, okay, nothing happened. Nothing happened. Things good. Okay, now. Alright. Alright. Shit. I just saw him at the last minute, but it's okay. Nobody saw. We're all good here. Nobody saw. Shit. Okay, okay. You guys go that way. Okay, okay. Go up here. Nobody can see from up here. Let me see. Oh! Found him! Saw the yellow. There he is. So what do I do?
Brother. Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George.
No fucking way. Is that George Washington? No.
Go to the White House and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
No fucking way. Who the hell is that guy with the glasses? These are some sick-ass glasses.
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We'll soon know it's me.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Well, that sounds like sex.
He can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Why? He's gonna die anyways. Shit. Oh, stop looking. Okay. How the hell am I gonna kill him? How am I gonna do this? Oh, wait, there's something here. Woo! Shit. Shit, 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 shit. And then you got him alone. Watch my Oh, that's... Okay, I need to... I think the way to kill him is to be hidden inside one of the... inside one of the crowds. How am I gonna do that? Okay, he's going. He's leaving. Shit. Shit. How am I gonna do this? It's the best way to kill him over there. Shit. Shit. Ah, perfect. Thank God these people came. Okay, I just need a... Shit. Okay, go to these people, then go to these people. Oh, ooh. Oh fuck. I don't think I should kill him, no. I mean, not... Shit! I found the body again. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Just killing people left and right. Just waiting for the perfect time. Alright, guys. I tried to escape, but I fucking died. Let's see if I can do this again. I thought I was recording. Good thing you guys didn't see me fucking fail. So all I basically did was... No. Shit. Oh my god, how the fuck do I not like... Stop getting hit.
They're firing, sir!
Too fucking many. Jesus. Oh my god. Stop fucking shooting. How many fucking balls do you guys have? Come on, come on. Almost escaping. Shit. Come on. Almost out. God damn it, guys, we're almost out. Come on.
Lawrence Washington.
Put the middle finger up and say, fuck you guys.
Sickly way that man looks. He would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. To find the object made. Cheer up, Shane. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, they didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he wants you to think.
Kill Washington while blended, make enemies berserk. Aw, no, I didn't do that. What's happening now? Run! I'm the freaking Flash.
The memory appears to be fragmented. How much time has passed?
A few months, I think. That virus is cutting off our access to complete memories. The readable, but messy.
Whoa, what the?
The 7 years war will soon break out in the colonies. Focus on assassin interference.
We'll do our best. Won't be numbskull.
Who's she talking to?
It's so grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed.
Aye. I've seen Achilles crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. We are.
I know. But it's been months. We've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box.
The chasseur has a lead on the box.
What you don't know is that Connor's still alive.
No hope of cheering me up then.
When Achilles said
whoever had the artifact could access sites of great power, what does he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shay. I had a long talk with Adam Wally about that. He believes the box can be activated to project words or images.
Like a magic lantern?
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass blades in front. Then we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome. Bright and near as big as life.
I suppose it is. Except that it interprets a strange language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, we'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Where in the world has the most beautiful girls?
I suppose it depends on your vision of beauty. A damsel from Corfu and one from Oslo are as different as chalk and cheese, but both could be lovely.
See, opinions like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Thank you.
It seemed, but
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
Havana?
I suppose.
Havana's from Black Flag.
I think Galway has the nicest ones. Fair and modest. Always willing to spot you a penny for an ale.
You don't say.
And then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. If only I'd spoke Portuguese. Not that we spent much of our nights talking.
Opinions like that give a man an entirely different reputation.
All right. We're almost there at the location. All right, guys, we're finally here. Dude, that's where I need to be right there inside. So let me just dock this. Oh my God, dude, my ship is so fucked. Right. Okay. All right, guys, stick around tomorrow. Hopefully, I do post another one up tomorrow. Most likely, I will. But stick around tomorrow for another episode of Walkthrough This. We're gonna be doing this mission that's coming up right now. So stick around. Leave in the comments down below what I said earlier, what I said about what group you want to be in, Templars or Assassins. So stick around tomorrow for another walkthrough of this. We're going to be playing Assassin's Creed Rogue again. So don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like this video. Later, guys.